I am all about life, learning and loving. Should never be second to something as simple as people being overly selfish. The message is very concise. I never said it was right, but every time I close my eyes, I could imagine the light. And in the passion, the fight to be the master of destiny. Nothing ever cut my mind as much as burning in effigy. All the murder, the weaponry couldn't turn me away. I never thought I'd be here long enough to learn in the day that this burden away. All on my shoulders is guilt. Slowing down more days than it took for Rome to be built. So I drew for my hope the sword that couldn't be silenced. And in the wake of so much graphic indescribable violence, I helped spread all the fires and I ignored all the guidance from people labeled as liars when I destroyed all the tyrants. I knew if I tried it, then my life would be done. Now I'm waiting for the day that the darkness will come.
We belong to the light, we belong to the thunder.
As long as I've waited, I should have taken the number.
We belong to the sound of the words, people falling under.
The choices I make are really making me shudder.
Whenever we deny all the pain, it does all fall better. We belong, we belong together.
For better or worse, we'll see the end of an era. Or maybe it's a sign that even when I really try, the evil cannot be defeated, but I fight it anyway. The goal in my mind when I started on the journey is so different than the one that has to haunt me today. My past is the enemy, the guilt and the jury is the very same demon that has taught me to play. So I learned to be calm in the face of the enemy, and I never let them see me being anything but brave. I really had a problem when I signed up for the mission, cause the darkness that I run from doesn't ever take a break. But now that you my muscles, when I cut down all the obstacles, preventing my advance, and nothing can stand in my way. One chance to defy the odds, I can bring about a change from the times I've lost. And I align my thoughts into a pattern I control with my breath and my heart and what some might call a soul. I don't know where to go in this maze and I'm stuck in a beating force to face all of the battles I've confronted. I'm not punching, but there's something that I cannot get away from. I'm fighting back the urge to run away from past relations. I'm saving the fight for the front line so I can earn another time with the sunrise. I'm not sure if I can ever go back. I've gotten pretty used to living life like a nomad. This all could stand to change. This battle's fought on stage. I'd like to see the day when I could rest and say.
We're